Good Lord in heaven. Rocky City. Wow. What they used to call it? The crown jewel of Florida. Oh, I got the crown part right. Pretty goddamn accurate. Man, I was goddamn handsome back when I moseyed into Rocky, fixing to take the whole town by storm. Live fast, die young, leave a good-looking corpse, right? To get what you want, you gotta figure out who you're willing to throw down against. You see, battle for the king of Rocky meant going toe-to-toe with the baddest ass-kicker on the planet.
Let's end it here today.
That would be Sheriff Goddamn Norris.
That's it. We end this.
Yeah.
Charge!
Casey. Being a green hornet in Rocky, I needed someone hooked up and someone to help get my candy shop up and running. And good old Casey ain't nothing if she ain't well fucking connected. Hiya, Casey. Lordy, Lord. You're looking dynamite.
Why, thanks. The fellow I told you about.
I reckon he's here, yeah? Well, I think it's time that we giddy up.
All righty. Okay. So Nassara will handle the talent recruitment, as well as distribution of candy.
And you count the cash?
And make sure you don't blow it all on entertainment.
Uh-huh. I want this network up and running. We gotta get in with the king.
I'm on it. We're now supplying the X for His Majesty's birthday bash.
Well done, Casey. And are you able to set the meat?
I'll get the king to shake your hand, and then we'll have his blessing to deal freely in Rocky.
Well, do it. And let's get that candy to the king.
Yes.
The blues come in yet? You know, the little ones with my hat on them.
Yes. Those pills ship in tonight. We'll be good to go. You're being attacked? By whom? Rappers?
Don't you lose my candy, God damn it.
What? Baker snatched his blues back?
Ah, those blues are the best.
Shut it, bitch. Yellow man, that's my bad.
Yo, I ain't with that.
Oh, with that? The king's part is gonna be off the hook.
Shut it, bitch.
From now on, when Baker makes a dollar, however or wherever, I'ma take it from him. Word to your mother.
And our yellows?
Duh, you gotta push them pills harder, dog. Box the candy man out.
Good luck with that.
Bitch, shut the hell up.
We got all the candy. Yeah, blues came in too.
Some needed to be washed off, but yes, sir.
Sweet.
Your candy will be the hit of the king's bash.
Good players we had there.
Nassara knows talent.
So the king and his inner circle all got pancaked?
Right.
Hell yeah. King, mayor, all dead and gone.
So we need
it. We need to move. This town is wide open.
We rule Rocky's pilgrimage.
No, we rule everything.
A war.
I'm all for war. We go for the turf. Every bit of it.
And who are our rivals here?
Well, Mongol Warlord Khan, Yellow, your favorite. Oh, and the dragon. A hard man. Right hand of the former king.
Dragon? Was he not at the party?
Took off just when I got there.
Whoever did this has the same plan.
Yeah.
It's going to be a turf war for the crown.
May
I suggest using...
Okay.
My guys, the Graves.
All right.
outcasts and madmen, displaced, adrift, and looking for plunder.
Yeah, no, I'm perfect. I'll call my old pal Captain Touchdown, war vet, real smarts.
Could be good. To war.
To war.
Everything!
Hey, buddy, guess who?
Ah, Baker! You old devil, you. You in town?
Yeah, setting up shop.
Good. You didn't die at a party last night, then.
Huh? Yeah, about that.
What?
You know, I may have something for you.
Holy balls, boy. You're gonna go for the throne, ain't you?
Well, why the fuck not, right? I need a captain.
Huh?
Major League.
Two conditions. One, I run the field. The playbook is mine.
All right, you the coach. What's the second?
Don't steal my tail, Hanson.
That was years and many, many mistakes ago.
Cool, brother. Water under the bridge.
Well, I'll come pick you up.
Yeah, cool. I'm down at the docks.
See you soon, pal.
Man, I miss the old games. Right?
Well, new adventures await, buddy.
Adventures, Who are the heavy hitters this season?
Khan, the dragon, and that little fuck, Mellow Yellow.
Khan and the Riders? Oh, fuck yeah, that's a tough goddamn team.
You can bury those fuckers, every single one.
Yeah, hell yeah.
With Nasara's new guys, the Graves.
Graves? They're the pirates from the island, right?
Born and raised, hard as nails.
Fuck yeah. Goddamn better be. Gonna need some firepower. I still got the network, though.
I figured as much, so I'll get the cash.
And speaking of, we're gonna need a fucking chunk of change to get this party on the move, huh?
Sure thing, Coach. I'm on that.
This new ambition will require a few more details.
Details?
You need to make more decisions on loot, crew, and pay more.
Pay. I get that one. Okay, give me the details then.
Crew is costing us per day, and every day is not a good day. Sometimes we won't make bank. We can't heist every day.
All right, we gotta plan ahead a little bit.
We need to sell the loot we take by trade or pawn shops.
And pawn shops? Well, they screw us, yeah?
In Rock-A, they take 50%.
Slime from the gutter.
And now trades are more dangerous with the war going on.
And the fucking cops on my ass.
Yes, the detectives are going to be painful.
We still got some blues?
I don't know. It was a pretty crazy party after that last win.
I'll check it out. Thanks, honey bun. Touchdown!
Baker, Nassar's put his men on the field.
Hard as nails?
Rock fucking solid, man. I'm ready to take some turf.
Perfect. You have about 5 minutes to play.
Okay.
Then the cops will be on you.
Got it. 5 minutes, man. Let's kick it off. Game time.
Leave a big mark.
Better start practicing your end zone dance, because we're going to be there often.
I want them shaking in their boots.
See you in the end zone, mofo.
Sheriff Norris, the good folks of Rocky City are super relieved that you're here.
Yeah, okay. Who is left?
This town's chronic troublemakers are Khan, savage Mongolian warlord, Yellow, pretty boy who runs the party gangs, and the Dollar Dragon, the late king's right hand. And there's a new guy trying to push his way in, the Candyman, Travis Baker.
All right.
All right, meaning...
We'll take back the fort. Let's ride.
It's time to increase our earnings.
Banks are good.
Agreed, yet beyond our reach at present. I have populated the map with some options.
If you want to be the king, one turf ain't enough. We gotta take it all.
Let's take a few turfs a day, then. You got a lot of guys from Nassara.
Priority one, protect our own turf. You ain't the only one aiming to be king. Lucky for us, the neutral turf should be a cinch to capture.
I guess that's a fucking silver lining.
Our assets are increasing, yet there's ample room for growth. Once the art of heisting is perfected, a new warehouse will be required for our earnings.
There we go, finally, our fucking turf is bigger than the football field.
Soon we'll own every fucking thing, including a real football field. I promise you that.
For that, we're gonna need a stronger force. Nassar can send a ship to get more pirates every day. You just say the fucking word.
Cracker, is the package secured?
Yeah, but I'm being tailed. Better double back.
Then lose them and deliver that briefcase here.
Roger.
And you're certain they're real detectives?
Yes, searching for bullet casings.
Why?
Word is out. We have quite a few hot guns.
I'll talk to Baker. As expected, the Rocket PD is now paying close attention.
So what?
We could use an insider.
A fucking cop?
No, a retired detective.
You dirty?
Nope. Clean as a whistle. Connected, professional, and seasoned.
Sounds like a fun one, my dear.
Yeah, he's a good man, but a man with expensive habits.
A kink in the armor, eh?
Oh, yes.
All right, then you talk to him. Everyone is so fucking early.
Welcome to Rocket City.
Yeah, thanks.
I'm Gloves, your planner. I know the cops, the snitches, and the streets.
What is it to you? Oh, man, wait a second. What is it that you do?
I have your back. I stalk the prey, you kill it.
Okay.
The detective and the predator.
Yeah, you can kind of picture that.
Baker, we got him. Little fucking rodent yellow is cornered. This is our shot to knock his fucking little dick in the dirt.
Let's do it.
The pirates' crews are ready to rumble. We gotta set them up with some better gear, though.
What do you mean? We go through turf like a knife through butter.
For now. But heads up, the other gangs aren't gonna be sitting on the fucking bench. They're ready to knock heads. How about those fucking funds we need, man?
Fine. Is getting the gear gonna be a problem?
Nah, man, Rocket is a weapons paradise. But the price ain't no bargain.
Unless...
I happen to know a supplier who loves to bury his beak in some blow. I can cut a great deal if we feed his habit.
Well, how strong a habit are we talking about exactly? Because, you know, I've heard you get more miles when you do your piles.
You'll see. So you ready to level up the gear? Give me the scratch and I'll handle the rest, Chief.
I've got your man a big old mountain of coke. And he better not snort his head off before he gives us what he owes.
I trust my supplier because they know better than to fuck with me.
You know, Rocket has an abundance of cash trucks moving about.
Smash and grab, kickstart business.
There is some risk with open terrain, but quick money, what say you?
Cash and women, faster the better.
In motion. We knock it hard and proceed to open it up.
What's the cop's response time?
Depends on the district. How much action is already there?
Listen, we call that heat.
Right. If the heat is high, this means many SWAT teams are near.
So, in and out before they show up.
The faster the better. Sorted. Cash is in hand.
Piece of cake. How many of these fuckers are around?
Literally hundreds. Rocket City's businesses are primarily cash only. So all that money must be taken.
Before it gets...
to the bank. Ranger, war vet. Mostly coherent, highly combat efficient.
War. War. You know, just the kind of guy we will be needing.
Nassar, gotta talk to you in private.
Of course, Casey.
We will be sitting on a boatload of cash. If the word gets out, it might become an issue.
Yes, I've noticed. Baker should start investing into assets.
Exactly. We should start suggesting more substantial stuff. I was thinking real estate, unique cars, boats. He's gotta project success.
Luxuries? Feels a bit short-sighted. Those things lose value the moment you buy them. I would suggest going with antiques. Such valuables increase your wealth every year.
What's he? An old fart now? He needs to be seen by Rocket as a king. Wealth on display attracts contacts, crew, and respect in this town.
Glitter only attracts women and trouble.
Museum artifacts is for senior citizens and bores. Fine. Don't blame me when the city starts talking about a peasant boy wanting to be king.
You are blowing this out of proportion. We should get on antiques now. I'm certain you know a guy.
All right, LT. What's the story?
An Asian merchant family, the Zhangs, are moving into town, and they're bringing their entire art collection with them.
Okay, so?
So, the famous dragon dogs are in the collection, sir.
Ooh, the watchdogs of the mighty Genghis Khan. This is one hot plate, LT.
Very hot, sir.
All our eyes on Khan.
Right. This store holds assorted jewelry and loose stones. Nothing exceptional, yet a nice bulk value.
Bag as much as possible, and bolt?
No time to be picky. Casey will sort it out.
Pull them pistols and swipe everything sparkly.
Then I send the transport for the exit. Be silent or be quick.
Or be both.
There may be detectors, cameras, guards, or civilian interference.
Okay. Don't fucking piss on the parade.
We must not harm civilians. The heat will become quite intense after casualties of that sort.
Oh? Cops don't like it when you shoot people? Well, thanks for the tip.
Now for the creme de la creme.
Banks.
Yes, sir.
I fucking love banks.
Then it seems Raquel is built for you. Ready to consummate that love?
All day, all night. I fuck with my boots on.
Holster that for the moment. One does not simply waltz into a marble-arched fortress.
Damn straight. It's about team and tactics.
What say we try a smaller bank first? Drilled into the vault like any old bank robber.
They got computers now. Those fuckers can pop the vaults, too.
Correct. We try the computer first.
In and out, like a breeze.
A very enriched breeze. And masks?
Masks? Nah, don't be a fucking pussy.
Baker, a little birdie I know called me up last night. Has the inside story on a very well-to-do Asian family. Knowing this bird, it could be worth our while. Come through, we will discuss it.
Okay, so what's the deal with this bird of yours?
A lady I've known for ages. I trust her. Said an extremely wealthy family is relocating to Rocky City.
Okay, well, you know, what the fuck's going on? What's the fucking scoop?
Ask the bird. She's here for just 3 days.
Yes, hello?
Yeah, listen. Nassara gave me your digits.
Oh, you want the skinny on the Zhangs, eh? I can give you some real juicy stuff. Is my price cool?
If it's juicy, yeah, we got a deal.
So juicy, it's dripping. I'll swing by in the next couple of days.
Hey, boss, the songbird is here.
Mr. Baker. Name's Katie. Clients call me Silver. We spoke on the phone regarding the Zhang family.
So the silver bird, huh? You got that juicy lowdown for me?
Yeah, for sure. In a nutshell, the Zhangs are an extraordinarily wealthy family. Most of that dough comes from their dealings with the Triads. The Zhangs are now jumping ship, moving their fortune to Roque City. The most precious items they've got? A pair of huge jade statues, known in ancient folklore as the Dragon Dogs. A Mongolian legend says the power in these dragon dogs helped Genghis Khan conquer the world. To the right person, they're bloody priceless.
Well, fucking A. Where's the shipment's final destination?
More than likely a vault. Here, in Roque. I know where to find the shipping details. Final location. I can even get you photos of the treasure.
Proof these jade mutts are the real deal?
Yeah, for sure, Mr. Baker. But, cash up front, eh?
Yeah, go fetch.
Oh, I'll keep Nassara posted on where I'm at.
You're on, Silverbird. You'll hear from me in the next 3 days.
Good. Just know, in 3 days, I'm leaving town. No refunds, so don't slouch. I'll see myself out. Gentlemen.
Well, dragon dogs and fucking Genghis Khan, huh?
It appears we have ourselves a target.
The fucking fool. We'll strip him out of that bullshit fantasy and snatch those puppies from right under his snout.
Say the word, Silver swoops in.
This one's a little pricey.
No fucking shit.
We need to get the Geminis to fly for us. Get a crane to drop us in and bribe a guard to place a zip line. No fucking sweat, though.
Better be no sweat. I want those dogs yester fucking day.
Exciting. This is going to be great.
Takes dough to make cake, right?
Let's all get out happy. In and out. Bring your dancing shoes.
For their services, the Geminis are now requesting a favor.
Can't we just fucking pay them? Like always.
They have requested an alteration to our standing deal.
You don't fucking change a deal mid-job, man.
It is frowned upon.
Assholes and asshats.
Amateurs, the individual they would like us to assist arrives this evening.
You know what? I'll buy my own fucking helicopter, all right? No, wait a second. He arrives here?
Not exactly. He is safeguarding contraband from the islands via small craft. The request is for land transportation.
Right. Don't go getting your ass busted out there.
My Graves will supervise and escort him into Rock 8 to conduct his business.
You're talking zip lines?
Uh-huh.
Taking a big chance. But you pay good, and we'll make it shine.
You're gonna have to prove you're worth your weight in gold, bitch. Cash is yours, babe, but you fuck it up, I find you.
Rooftop?
Yeah, Davey. You know who I'm coaching with? Take a guess. The man wants it done. Good man, Dave. See you Sunday.
Hey, just curious. How did we do last night?
Chase successfully arrived and was transported by our associates.
So, we all good with the Gemini ass bandits?
Midway. The other portion will take place this evening.
Halfway? You know what? These fuckers got no limit. They think they're real big time top gun, huh? I mean, what is it now? A coke deal?
A trade. Merchandise for weapons and papers with an organization from the East.
Eastman. Aren't those guys goddamn Yakuza?
You will be kept in the loop.
Fucking flyboys. You know what? I'm gonna buy my own damn pilots, too.
The majority of the involved personnel were casualties.
Yeah. All I'm hearing about is demons and goddamn detonations.
Demons? Well, there was quite a bit of his merchandise dispersed.
Yeah, and the detonations?
Accurate description of events.
Ah, Christ! Norris is gonna be all up in my fucking canal over this one.
We are dealing with the repercussions, and yes, the heat accumulated is notable.
You're the son of a bitch is on a witch hunt. I'm just a simple businessman, you know?
Sheriff, I don't know what Yellow is doing here.
Enlighten me.
He's flooding the market. His pills are super cheap.
LT, the boy is hoarding cash.
But he can't keep this up for long.
He is lowballing. It is all about volume.
Oh, so it's a clearance sale.
Man, you heard? Jupiter at the Blue Bull. Some crazy ass fucking brawl.
I hear it was 8-1.
Ooh, she is such a machine. God damn it, I love it.
A touch unnerving with our current instability.
Quit your whining, man. Half my team was juiced up on that shit, you know, and we were just fine and peachy. Gonna have to get that fixed.
LT, you have the report?
Yellow report? Right here, sir.
Okay, what is it?
It's a train heist.
That's outside our playground, but we can assist the feds.
It's gonna be loaded with millions, sir.
It's twice a month?
Yes, and she's coming through this week. What do we do, Sheriff?
Put our guys on his crew day and night.
Night and day, yes, sir!
Yellow and his guys are not exactly subtle. The pirates are tracking one of his main dealers. Clip his fucking ass, and the morale of Hilo's troops are gonna drop to the fucking floor, just like that smug motherfucker's grin.
All right, I'll send somebody.
News, boss. Casey found that Yellow has something large-scale in the works. An enormous payout for him.
No shit, huh? And that fucking fruitcake is snatching up diamonds like it's Halloween candy. Choo-choo! You know what that is? It's the Money Express. Now what the fuck's up?
I found a way to the train.
Okay.
There's an officer in need of a favor. The little dipshit is proposing to a lady who is way out of his league.
You know what? Leave it to him to say something like that.
He's willing to give us the info on the train for a wedding ring. A huge stone and a ring, to be exact. This little squealer is legit. We steal it, he talks. I got the jewelry store scouted. We're ready. He obviously has a lot of time on his hands. Well, let's make Mr. and Mrs. Squealer very happy and ourselves rich as fuck. Choo-choo! God, I could go forever. Talk to me, Glovesy. How we looking?
Great. He's got the ring, we got the train.
Yee! Fuck it, ah! Are you done with the plan yet?
Oh, man. Okay.
What's the deal? What's the fucking problem?
Our biggest problem is the sheriff might be on this cocksucker.
Mm-hmm. He probably is.
But this is a golden opportunity. We can hit it inside the city limits.
Okay, let's do that.
I just gotta figure out when and where.
All of a sudden you gotta figure something out? The fuck do you have to figure out?
Just gotta figure out
when and where. Good God, Sheriff. So, where are we?
Zip line, crane, and choppers in place.
I know. I paid for them. So, Gloves?
We have an extra cargo box for the extra treasure. I know it's there.
Little fired up, huh, Glovesy?
Let's decide on our getaway.
Let's go boats. I like the odds.
Okay, I got it. Let's go.
Hey, Handsome. Quite the streak of wins lately.
Well, you know I love it when you call me Handsome.
You've got real style. Why not get yourself a sexy ride to match?
All right, hang on. What kind of ride are we talking here?
Something powerful, exciting. I'll see you later.
Wow, this was unexpected.
Wasn't no walk in the fucking park.
Morning, Handsome.
I'll break out the bubbly.
Well, now let's see what these drag dogs can fetch, huh?
Gloves?
Time to tangle, team.
Moment of truth. The fuck's it gonna be?
We are hitting the Rock Cape Money Express. She's heading out of town fat and full of cheddar.
Yeah. Backing over a fucking iron horse. What do we need? Gloves?
We get some buzzsaws to open the train with. Ready the escape point.
Okay. We use a decoy car, set a smoke screen, and then hightail it out in a helicopter.
Mr. Baker, good to see you. Glove says you got something for us.
Yeah, I need your blades next couple days for a heavy-duty stunt.
For you, we're available. You know the rate.
You're on. Come ready to fucking play.
You got it, Mr. Baker.
We're fucking set, Gloves. Got the full list of gear. Now, you know, okay, how do we stop a goddamn locomotive?
Plant a big-ass bomb that we set on the train's wheelhouse.
You crazy fucker. Okay, let's get the bomb. I love it. Okay. So, that goes smooth. Good work.
Great work. The big-ass bomb is planted. We're ready to blow this motherfucker. We'll do it when it's loaded with cash and booze out. And now, we chill.
You gonna share that? You chillin' villain? Just like a choo-choo train. You gonna share that?
Comfortable, sir?
I love when a plan comes together the right fucking way. Not gonna lie, that gives me great joy.
Tell me about this ride that you've got in mind.
Fast little thing, the way you like.
Oh, yeah?
A gorgeous, limited edition Sportster.
Oh, you know, it ain't just for fun in a hot pursuit.
This baby will really help you in your pursuit as well.
Is that so? How much?
Oh, baby, you gotta see her paint sparkle. And her seats, so snug. And her stick shift.
I think I get the idea. That's crystal clear.
She's not cheap, but a man of your stature won't even flinch.
Tell me how I can say no to you.
Oh, Baker. You're gonna love this. Just wait till you drive her.
Sounds perfect.
I'll handle everything and call your name when she's ready for you.
As we are constructing our image, I took note of the piano we currently have on display. It is not in keeping with our current standards.
It's a piano?
And if we are to have one displayed so prominently, may I suggest a Dusseldorf?
A what?
There are only 4 on the continent.
A piano?
A statement. One fit for an emerging monarch.
The old rattle trap is an eyesore.
I will finalize the arrangements.
They flew helicopters inside my city?
While the air marshals and us, we disagree on—
And airlifted the treasure straight through a skylight?
The inner city should be a no-fly zone.
Twice?
Baker is good, sir.
He is bad. Bad.
We need to consider the air marshal's request.
We need to consider what happens now. The family will sue. Khan will be chasing Baker. Baker will somehow come out on top with cash, won't he?
Yes, sir. Now, the air marshals say they should protect the—
Sky! Fucking sky, you motherfucker!
Babe, your new ride is here. And you have to come see, she's just gorgeous.
Oh.
But we need to turn it legal before she's ready to roll.
All right.
Gloves says the only way is slip into the DMV, switch the registration. Okay.
I'm coming.
How? How can the Rocky Money Express be hit in full daylight?
Sir, they hit it inside the city. Our information was...
Wrong. Yellow was not even the guy, right?
Right, sir. We think it was Baker. We saw his guy Nosara outside on a camera.
Close, but no cigar. We need hard evidence. Mr. Baker is smart.
Yes, sir.
He is sitting on a boatload of cash.
Yeah, boatload, sir.
Well, my dear, you know the darn... DMV thing, it got complicated.
I heard. I know someone. Might be able to help.
You know somebody inside the DMV? Well, who the heck is that?
Big brother of Trish. You know?
Uh-huh.
Sweet girl I used to run around with.
Yeah. You give him a call.
Hey, Mahe! Name's Clutch. I heard from Casey you need to re-register some Hot Wheels?
Correct. We need someone reliable and discreet.
Gonna cost you, Mahe, but I get you fixed plates and fresh registration. You want it?
The boss wants this done in a flash.
Baker, it must be tranquilo, huh?
The boss, always solid.
Done deal, Mahe. And big up to Casey, too.
Oh, Baker, honey. I am so thrilled we got this car. Let's go for a spin. Yeah?
Yeah.
Dinner, some clubs maybe? See where the night takes us.
Yeah, let's ride.
You remember that guy who did the papers on your ride?
Throttle! No. Clutch, right?
Think he's hungry.
All right. What's he want?
Don't know. Ask if I could arrange a meeting with you.
You know, I guess hungry's good. Set it up. Sarah! What's the deal with the dragon dogs? You gotta buy her or what?
A private collector has purchased them for a hefty sum. The deposit has already cleared.
Attaboy. Earning your keep, huh?
Khan is filling his coffers, sir. He's smuggling cocaine from the island.
Get eyes on the Coast Guard.
Yes, sir. We'll take his boat.
No, don't take him down yet.
But that will stop him.
No, let him get confident.
Uh-huh.
We will take him with a big load when he is deeply out of pocket.
Oh, smart.
Yes, that will halt his troops.
Hey, boss man, I appreciate the time.
Burning money. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
I'll get straight to the point. I want to work for you.
No, I know. I want to get a little more,
I am loyal, principled.
Tell me, Clutch, can you whip a car?
Whip, flip, slip away, fast car, star car, NASCAR? The Clutch can do anything with any set of wheels, boss man.
All right, you're on. But you better kick it in the ass.
I won't let you down, boss. Andale!
Hialo and his guys are not exactly subtle. The pirates are tracking one of his main dealers. Clip his fucking ass, and the morale of Hialo's troops are gonna drop to the fucking floor, just like that smug motherfucker's grin.
All right, I'll send somebody.
Good news. Hialo's captain's out. Done.
Excellent. Rush that dickhead's turf and make him cry.
So it'd really help if you can give him some positive news.
I have info on Khan.
That's hard to come by. Who?
From a little birdie in the sheriff's office.
How did this happen, LT? How come Khan has the dragon dogs now?
Honestly, we have no clue, sir.
Baker. Baker did this somehow. Nightmare.
Yes, sir. It's the Zhang family lawyer, Sheriff.
The wannabe that will never be.
Uh-huh, so?
Yes, LT.
Time to step it up?
Baker time.
Chief, check it. We can upgrade our crew's equipment.
What do you have in mind?
We loot a warehouse? I can arrange it. Inside guy. Still gonna have to grease his palms up pretty good.
What good is a king without a fucking army? Now let's do it.
Time to say adios to the dinero.
Sure. Take the cash and make it happen.
Boom! Hold on to your balls, you're gonna love this, buddy.
Sheriff Norris, stalking Khan.
They know Khan is shipping in coke.
They suspect.
And Khan's bringing it in by water.
Surprisingly, the Savage has a few very charming yachts.
Let's find out what boat he is using.
I don't know. Dangerous. I don't need any more heartbeat. I'm on board. Tell me how.
Here's the play. We place an order with Khan for one hell of a lot of cocaine.
Mm-hmm. Pose as heavyweight buyers.
Get a close look at the goods and figure out which boat he's using.
Well, hot damn, Casey. You might be the sharpest blade in the block. The boat's fucko. Which one's it on?
Yeah, I know nothing.
Okay. It's big shipment. The boat is Olga. It's most fast.
Fast? I like fast.
Want to hear something that could be very sweet?
You know I do.
We were right, Sheriff!
They won?
Who?
The crabs.
No, sir. The dragon. He's gone.
Ah, flew off, did he?
Yes, sir. Mr. Baker and the others got the best of him.
He will be back.
Good for now.
Yes, now focus on the other chums.
Yes, sir.
There he is.
Lay it on me, baby.
Somebody is shopping around a data disk with an alluring price tag.
Alluring?
Word from the clubs, our competition wants this disc. Oh, so badly.
I want it. I want it too.
So we get involved.
Okay, sugar. Get us in.
Sounds like a bid is being made. There's a meetup tonight. Let's link over there and peek in. See who the buyer is. And when the handover takes place...
You slide in and snatch it. Just like that.
One sec. I'll slip into something sly.
Oh, yeah.
Baker, the Miss Olga is entering Rocky waters.
Wait. Out of the blue? I mean, how do you...
My team is ready. Are we a go?
Hit it. Casey, you run the show. Slide us in there, baby.
Smooth as silk. Guaranteed.
Baker, Casey has retrieved information on the disc whereabouts.
Well, that's goddamn great news. All right, what's the move?
All the required information is on the board. Be aware, this disc and its contents will surely be heavily guarded. We should expect strong opposition.
Lieutenant, gather the rest of the men.
Yes, Sheriff. The rest, meaning...
Get ready. This is it. We got him cornered.
What, cornered, sir? We're gonna need some serious backup.
Let's bag the Baker.
I'd better get the rest of the force.
Are we ready on this Coke boat, or what?
The Miss Olga has yet to arrive in Rock A Harbor.
Well, the girls and I are ready.
Whoa. You're going on board?
No. I'm managing this sexy distraction.
After which, our combat team boards from the aft and liberates the powder.
Oh, well, maybe I ride shotgun on this one. Know what, Casey? You jump right in. Hell of a job, Gorgeous. You've outdone yourself.
Wasn't by the plan. Far from perfect.
What's perfect is that it sucks to be Khan right now.
Glad you're pleased. I'll thank the ladies with a big night out.
Good idea. A shame the sheriff switched it up, but hey, well played.
Sounds like you want to pick up the check for us girls tonight.
Yeah. It's on me. And say hello to Gabby.
Top of the morning, Baker. Regarding that disc...
Listen, I'm in a fucking circus over here, all right? Now tell me we finally fucking got something. Christ!
I know a fellow. Good chance he can help.
Khan, we have his boat finally.
Yes, sir. However, we didn't find much contraband.
What do you mean? We knew it was packed to the brim.
Yes, well, the informers were sure...
Don't tell me. Baker...
That's right. We think he took it in the night.
Like a ghost.
A very rich ghost.
Okay, yeah, got me. Now, who's this dude who can help with that fucking disc?
Wretched human, yet phenomenal with computers. Owes me a sizable favor. Currently in prison, yet I can send him a readout of what's on the disc.
You want to mail him? Like a fucking 100-page letter?
Actually, we smuggle him a microfilm. He has eyeglasses which can magnify. With a closer look, he'll see why everyone wants this data.
Yeah. Listen, we go ahead with this. Any info goes to Gloves of fucking geeks, man.
Indeed. The old man speaks geek.
All right. Sounds good to me.
Right. Microfilm to the Cretan whiz. Problem. Mr. Computer got himself isolated.
He fucked up.
He'll be out in a few days' time.
You know, I've seen a few holes in my time. The hole can fucking break a man.
Luckily for Wiz, he's less man and more mule.
Pardon me, boss, but something... I'm not certain. Doesn't feel right.
Doesn't feel right? Well, what is this, a fucking massage parlor?
All the detectives have vanished from the streets. The men constantly tailing me have suddenly disappeared. It is simply too quiet.
Oh, fuck you, Sarah. Too quiet. You know what I think? I think you need to get laid.
I knew it was far too quiet. Norris sprung his attack swiftly.
Send everybody we got to touchdown. Get them geared up. Full fucking war paint. And make sure you're packing, too.
Okay, buddy boy? Christ on a fucking cracker, man.
Hey, what the fuck's going on?
Tough goddamn game, huh? You're gonna have to fucking buck up, dude.
Shit the bed on this one. Jesus Christ.
Go rub some whiskey on it and see if you live.
Yeah, fuck yeah, man.
Oh, Lord.
That's happened to me before, man. Wow.
Yeah.
I got over that because it's a nightmare.
Okay.
So we're leaving it all to Baker.
Sorry, Sheriff. The governor's reached an agreement.
I see. They made a deal. We're out. Can you believe that?
I tell you, it's fucking crazy, sir.